bad idea not having milk? I'd be all right. These are made with like Carolina Reaper and a Scorpion Reaper. I don't know. It says, do not eat if you're sensitive to spicy foods, allergic to peppers, nightshades, or capsaicin, or you're pregnant or have any medical conditions. Keep out of reach of children. After touching the chip, wash your hands with soap and do not touch your eyes or any other sensitive areas. Seek medical assistance should you experience difficulty breathing, fainting, or extended nausea. It says right there at the bottom. It's made with two types of peppers. The Reaper pepper and the Scorpion. Which I've done a Reaper. And I've done a Ghost pepper a couple times. They suck. You know, but like eating hot foods is one of my superpowers. We need another $30 for the donation goal, Judy. I'm gonna try my hardest to man up this. Like, I always get hiccups. And, like, the hiccups are, like, what I'm worried about more than anything like that. I didn't beg for money. All right. Let's see what's inside the box. What do we got here? One chip challenge. A simple being who thinks they can handle the surge of extreme heat versus one supercharged demon power, the most electrifying peppers on earth. What to expect? Made with Carolina Reaper pepper and the Scorpion pepper, this high voltage chip is created for the shocking pleasure of intense heat and pain. Hey, Ty, thank you for the $70, Ty. I'm about to eat it, bud. It's going to take over the tongue, turn it blue, shock the senses, and make you cry, jolt to the gut, voltage overload. I'm sure voltage overload means when it comes out the hind end. Rules for the challenge. Eat the entire chip. Prove it. Show us your tongue. Wait as long as you possibly for drinking or eating anything. Post your reaction on social media with one chip challenge mentioned at Hackway Chips. All right. Thing's black. All right. You guys ready? I'm gonna try to chew it slowly, but I'm trying to avoid getting the hiccups. I fucking hate the hiccups, but there's the hiccups. Woo. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Huh. Oh. We got a cow. Oh, I drink any. Oh, I got a wrong glass on. Don't touch my eyes. I need to wash my hands. Okay, I'm sorry. That shit caught me off guard. Oh my lord. Oh. Oh my lord, that's the hottest thing I've ever ate in my life.
Oh, it's in my stomach now.
Oh. Hey, I ain't got no bitch in my blood.
Shit, the stomach might hurt worse. Nah, I would not eat another one for $500. Dude, oh, my Lord. I'm having fucking contractions.
God, that hurts so much. Oh. Oh. Oh, I'm lactose intolerant, man. I can't do milk. Oh. Oh, God, my stomach hurts so bad. Oh, I'd rather have my mouth burning.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Oh, God. I might just shut the stream off, man. Like, the only thing that eases my stomach off is, like, going to lay down. I don't want to sit or lay down until my stomach eases off. But you guys are here. It feels like the worst cramp you'll ever have. And it burns. Ugh. No, I'm never eating that again. Never happening. Like, I legit feel like I might need to go to the hospital. Dog. Just remember, I did this for a donation goal. Phil puts on a fucking hat. Ugh. Boot to the bottom of my stomach now, so. It's starting to pass, I think. I don't have heart issues. I'm good. I'm good. No, my mouth's not burning anymore. It's in my stomach. Nah, it's not in my whole system. It's in my stomach still. But it's wearing off. Dude, the ghost pepper was so much lighter than this. I did a ghost pepper without any water on the podcast show. I'm never doing that again. I think that's the last hot thing I'm eating ever. Like, this one legit fucked with me. Like, legit, my body rejected it. It almost vomited. Oh. Hmm.
Never again. I do not suggest anybody eat this thing.
Oh, my Lord.
I'm right now, Rocco. I tried to stay in, but man. No, I washed my hands though. Ugh. Dude, I'm over here thinking about how is it gonna feel coming out. Like, I've never had something fuck with my stomach as hard as this is. This feels like you got stabbed. Oh. All right, guys, I gotta shut the stream off. I'm sorry. I almost vomited.